Hello, my dear students. I welcome you all to my EVS class. Today, we are going to learn Chapter 2, My Body.
As you know, children, God has created us and He has also given us a beautiful body. Children, body has different parts and there is a particular name for single part of our body. Today we will try to learn different body parts and their names.
Head is on the top of the body. Eyes. We have two eyes to look at the world. Ears. We have two ears to hear different sounds of different objects. Nose. We have a single nose to help us to get the smell, and nose also help us in breathing. Mouth. We have a big mouth. With the help of our mouth, we speak and we also eat yummy food. Teeth. These teeth help us to chew the food. Hands. Children, we can do different work with the help of hands, like writing, drawing, brushing our teeth, clapping, etc. Children, we have altogether 10 fingers, 5 in each hand. These fingers help us to count and also to point at something. We have a neck which help us to look here and there, to turn around. We have a tongue which help us to lick an ice cream. And our tongue also contains different taste buds with which we come to know different taste of different foods. Stomach. All food which we eat goes into the stomach. Legs. We can do different things with our legs, like walking, running, jumping, etc. Knees. We can bend our legs with the help of knees. It helps us in dancing, right? Foot. That is the lowest part of our body. We can tap our foot when we are dancing. You can jump. Shoulders. Shoulder help us to carry loads. Other different parts are arm, cheek, forehead, eyebrow, chest, hair, and